Hi guys, today I'm gonna paint this golden coin in 3D coat. I prepared this simple mesh and now we're gonna add a base color using the gradients. Let's apply it. So this is our base color. And the next stuff we're gonna do is a color blending. Can add new layer, put color blending, and I'm gonna add some more interesting details to our base color. Just by picking color, using hard brush, 100 opacity, and just add something a bit more interesting than just a flat color. So just random details. And same on the sides. And same on the lower part. Nothing too crazy, just something random by picking color and mixing it. So something like that. For the next step we're gonna add our dark details like line arts. And we choose it bit more darker color and then just make bigger brush and gonna do some circle here and on the lower part too. There we go. Then we go for eraser tool. Also with the hard brush. And just erase the middle part. Something like this. Polish it a little bit with smaller brush if needed. Then we'll create another one layer. Call it like damage or something. And we're gonna add some scratches on this layer. And then you can add also some kind of sign. It can be anything you want. For example, something like this. And I'll just polish it a little bit for more interesting forms. Then I will get my eraser tool and adjust it. Hard brush at first. Then I will go for soft brush with the eraser and do some depth effect here. Polish it a little bit by adding more darker parts on some sides. And adding more scratches. And maybe some a little bit here too. And then we'll go for eraser tool with hard brush and we'll do some depth for these details too by erasing them a little bit like that. Also make them like these scratches more sharper. And adding some depth to it. Yeah, something like this. Then we will go on the back side of the coin and we'll paint just something random. You can do anything you want here, like maybe some smiley or whatever. Let's add another color blending layer. And I see that we want to add a little bit more a lighter color here and there. So go for a lighter color. Let's blend it. Just randomly by picking color and just blend it together. Now we're gonna add a highlights. Let's create a layer for it. And for highlights we are using a lighter color. And let's add them by using our pen pressure and making some parts more going. Another way how you can add it is like go over all surface. Then you just choose a razor tool. Paint over everything by myself. Just thinking where the light hits the more reflections and you paint there like more reflecting one colors. Also changing the brush size for different places. And using your razor, if you feel that there's too much of this bright stuff, and same on bottom part. Let's add some highlights on the sides too. You can do straight lines by holding the shift button. The next step will be adding some more colors like corrosion or something, so it will look more interesting. Call it interesting colors, and we'll go for some greenish, like gold corrosion stuff. And we add them with the hard brush. Just randomly adding them on sides and everywhere else you feel that it will go. Then we can also try some more warm core. Then I'll take eraser tool and just blend it a little bit more with the surface. Will be not that eye-catching. It's kinda there, but not that seen well. Now let's add some overlay layer to light up our coin a little bit. We'll use soft brush and some white colors, and we'll do just next stuff. Just make this a little bit brighter. Yeah, something like this. It's our overlay layer. And for the final step, we're gonna add a color dodge layer. Choose some soft brush, also the white color, and let's do some more highlights, reflection stuff. Then we'll go for our eraser tool and we'll remove the shininess on the darker parts. And we'll decrease the opacity a little bit. And there we go, this is our hand-painted golden coin. I uploaded it in Marmoset. And here's how it looks like. Thank you guys for watching. I hope this tutorial has been helpful. And stay tuned for next simple hand-painted and stylized tutorials. And see you soon. Bye-bye.